Welcome back. One day of work can have a big impact. The United Way of Mahaska County hosted its annual Day of Caring Thursday when groups and individuals volunteered their time in service projects throughout the county. I stopped in at one spot to see the difference a coat of paint can make.
It's something you might dread doing in your own home. The bending, the reaching, the mess.
It's something that we just ordinarily don't get around to.
But Thursday, help arrived. Volunteers from the Oskaloosa Chamber of Commerce spent their morning at Imagine the Possibilities, a nonprofit group that works with people with disabilities. The volunteers are painting the living and dining rooms of this group home on South 11th Street.
It's going to help us out and brighten up our area up there.
Deb Bruxford took care of the detail painting. She even called her husband to come bring her own brushes.
When you're doing the detail, you need a good brush.
More than work, Day of Caring gave Bruxford a chance to meet new people.
We got to visit with them. I've never been in here before. I think it's cool, and I think we'll make some new friends.
We like to have folks interact with our clients, and our clients enjoy it too. They like to see people come in.
Bruxford says she hopes a freshly painted room won't be the only result.
I think there'll be better morale back at the office tomorrow.
Oh, well. Several outdoor projects were moved inside because of the rain, but Breanne Fitzgerald of the United Way says some groups are just rescheduling the day of service so they can still get certain projects done, like cleaning up at the recreational trail and the skate park.